You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. He leaves you when you're sleeping. He's gone when you're awake. He fucks the bad and naughty. He spoils the good and nice, but leaves them all for goodness sakes. Before they wake, he leaves his wife at the North Pole to travel to see his hoes. He has to see his hoes. He has to see his hoes. He has hoes, 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 hoes in every area code. Oh, he's creeping through your window. He's creeping through your motherfucking back door. Never through the front door. During the day, when you talk about him, bitches won't believe a word you say. 'Cause he switches them in minutes, and every time you look at his lap, there's a new hoe. And he's promising them the fucking world to make their hearts twirl. And he's bisexual. He doesn't care if you're a boy or girl. And the fact that his name sounds like Satan is kind of weird. Tell me why he hides his identity under a tickle my pussy beard. Like most hoes that I know, Santa is a ho ho ho. I know because old Rudolph came through and he smoked a blunt or two. And he told me so. So I know that Santa is a hoe. And I'd rather fuck the Grinch, because he don't trust these hoes. He don't trust these hoes, and neither do I. I hate the fucking holidays. Merry Christmas. Killer cows.